for y'all. I guess I'll do it sideways so you can kind of see the movement in it. I'm only going to do it once on each side, so you can do it 3 times on each side, okay? I think I'm that far enough to where I'll try to stay in the middle so that you guys can see. Just a little quick one. Peru position. Turn the palms up. Warm it up. And palm center. And back up. Butterfly fist, raise your left leg, step, adjust the back feet, slight 45, pyramid palms up, and close, inhale, chin up, exhale, relax the neck. Inhale, chin up, body pivots forward. So you can bend the leg here if you can't do it straight. It's all right to bend to get the fingers to the mat. Normally it will be straight, but then my fingers won't touch the mat yet. So I bend. Relax the head through the elbow. And come back up. Inhale, chin up. Exhale, relax the neck. Inhale, chin up. Back of hand, knee. Spread the arms east and west. And rotate. Center, palm forward, top. Exhale, getting forward. Inhale, center. Exhale, getting behind you. Chin aligned with shoulders. Inhale, center. Exhale, body comes back forward. And you're going to slowly compress the energy between the palms of the hands. And we're going to dive to the toe, raising up on the heel. Okay, relax the hand between the neck. And come back up. Into tekken. Inhale, chin up. Exhale, relax the neck. Inhale, chin back. Back upon the knee. Spread the arms east and west. Okay, body pivots forward. And propel to the right. Okay. Chin aligned with shoulders, gazing up through the fingers. And back to center, and back up. And now we're going to do the opposite side. So we're going to bring the hand down, back into butterfly fist, and we're going to step forward. But I'm going to step back so I don't move out of the camera. So you'll be closer to the front of the mat. Pyramid palms up. Inhale, chin up. Exhale, relax the neck. Inhale, chin up. hamstrings are still tight. So I have to bend my knees to make sure my fingers touch the mat. And back up. Inhale, sit up. Exhale, relax the neck. Inhale, sit up. Back of hands meet. Spread your arms east and west. And rotate to center. Palms forward into cobra. Inhale, exhale, bend forward. Inhale, center. Exhale, bend behind you. Inhale, center. Exhale, body pivots forward. And slowly squeeze in that energy between those palms. And dive. And raise that heel. Drop the hand between the elbows. Well, don't drop it, relax. And back up. In a second. Inhale, chin up. Exhale, relax the neck. Inhale, sit down, back against the knees, spread the arms east and west, body pivots forward, and propel to the left, gazing through the shoulders, through the fingers, and back center, and back up. Alright, and you would continue again to the left and to the right for two more times, but I'm going to end it, so I'm just going to come back up. And plant that toe right there. And relax. And that's just one round of Maat. So round yourself. Shake that out. Okay. So you're back where you started at, and for a little bit of my waist beads are going all over the place here. Right? So going back up a second.